We've let's played Bratz before because we purely to take the piss out of it. Now,
Yeah.
Magic Forest said you should try Hannah Montana the movie, the game, the LP. Yeah, this is what we're doing. This is a really long loading screen. It's checking for loads of saved data, but doesn't exist. Lovely. Right.
Yeah. We started with Scooby-Doo. How did it get to this? I thought I was just going to play normal games with you, and then all of a sudden Bratz came along, and now I'm doomed to be playing these games for all eternity.
We did start with that. You're right.
No one probably even remembers.
It was. It was meant to be a joke. I liked Bratz.
Doomed. Doomed.
Oh, this is music. This is happening. It looks a bit laggy, actually. It should be lagging.
Probably like the cheapest game ever made.
This is the title screen, right? Oh, this is music. This.
I never thought that a Hannah Montana game would have so much music in it.
This
What
is
is this madness?
hard-hitting beats. Oh, two no options. I also can't move down to load game. That's that.
No options. You don't like the control scheme? Too bad.
Okay, this music's mildly catchy, but yeah, what is? Oh, what?
Choose an icon.
Susan Boyle, Brad Pitt with girl hair, a cowboy guy,
Cowboy guy. I don't know.
From Lazy Town, the little girl.
Oh yeah, you're right. Man, I remember that show.
Gonna be a cock. There you go.
We chose the clock.
For you, it lags. I forgot to mention that because it's a harsh and stuff. Oh, we can check out the performance tutorial. Oh, here's the options.
Oh, they're hiding, so they don't put them on the main title screen, which I guess makes some sense.
Oh,
And there's still no control options.
titles. Ta-da! Now, like, it actually saved. Did it save?
So I'm really curious about what kind of game this is going to be, because I have not researched it really. Like, will it be kind of like Bratz?
I
Could be.
doubt it. Right, let's do a tutorial, I guess.
Why not?
Yeah.
Well, I
Well,
hope it's not just like constant rhythm-based things.
isn't it? This is a PS3 game, by the way. This Platinum Trophy ever.
All
I
right,
hope so.
Riley,
That'd be
time's a
hilarious.
wastin'. You missed rehearsal, and in just a few minutes, we'll have an arena full of fans
Wait,
waiting
so
to
that's
see
supposed to
Hannah
be her?
Montana.
That
We
does
got a
not look
group
like
of
her.
things. No, it really
Now
doesn't.
remember, keeping your
It
fans
looks
happy
like
is
a
very important.
30-year-old woman
The better your
in like the
performance,
worst
the more
dress
excited they'll
ever.
get. So you really got to do your best to hit all the routines I'm about
So
to
this
show
is
you. Let's
what the
start with
one
some
mini
dance
game in
steps.
Bratz.
Yeah, so I hope the whole game is not this.
I really hope so. Control demo. Oh, okay. I'm posing. This is me posing. Great. I didn't actually do anything, but
Yeah, what on earth was going on there? Maybe you would like to tell everyone what you're doing. Oh, so are you?
I see
Oh,
what
so
you
you're just pressing what it says there? Okay.
Right. So it's moving their arms. It's the arms which move the thing. Right. That.
Nice.
Additional
Okay.
dance poses.
Oh man, pay attention to this one. Additional dance poses. Up, down, blue, up.
Oh, the diagonal stuff. Very, very clever.
Oh, tricky. Down to the left and down to the right.
Okay, you try.
Oh, bollocks. I'm gonna fail miserably, but.
This is gonna be amazing.
Well, that was easy enough.
So, I hope this isn't what the whole game is.
Really hope so.
This is some of the weirdest things I've ever seen. Wow.
Dancing.
Nice
Looks like she's
job.
about to fall over. She had like too many drinks.
Dancing was something else. Continue, I guess.
Let's move along. They're getting ready to
Oh.
open the doors. As
Oh, wait.
always, moving around the stage gives you a chance to pump up your fans.
What?
Here's a few moves we added to really get them going.
Wait, so we just.
Not gonna make a comment there.
Okay. High five. Wait. I move. Is the stylus? The stylus? The what? The motion sensor does something in this game?
Wow, a game that actually uses that?
I mean,
This is crazy.
Course of Destruction did it, but it did it well.
Fist pump! Fist pump!
What the hell am I doing?
Now I wish there was a camera like showing what you're doing, but this would be amazing. The lasser. The single point.
Double, because they're both very different.
Sounds like WarioWare.
It really does.
The big cheese.
Wave to people. Do you have the emotional capacity to wave? Can you do the lasso? You can. Okay, I can't remember what most of these are, but whatever.
The two-finger gun thing. Pew pew!
That's great!
Was it? Alright.
I think we just wing it. Let's move along to the next routine. Just get out of this and destroy the game.
We all know you can play the guitar.
I have a guitar.
But things are gonna be a bit different on stage this time.
Yeah.
Here's how it works.
Is it? Oh, okay. Am I playing guitar now? Oh, what is this?
Guitar Hero.
Ah, okay. Okay. Right, so you can switch strings with the right, and you strum with the... Okay, that actually, no, that's good. That's good.
Can you use the D-pad? For this minigame, if you can, I definitely be something I would do.
Oh, no. I want to say yes.
Let's give it a try.
Okay. Am I supposed to be able to do this by looking at the guitar from that angle? Okay.
Oh.
Oh, what?
This is very fast. First level.
Not what they told you. Right, I get it now. Sorry, that threw me off.
No,
I was expecting
here.
It to be really slow.
Yeah, that was actually way crazier
Let's
than I was expecting.
Let's move along to the keyboard.
Oh, okay.
Let's move along to the keyboard. Okay.
She doesn't look...
Keyboard!
Looks like she's had some hard-hitting drugs.
It does. Drugs, alcohol, the whole thing.
Right, this is how you do it. You gotta catch it in the light. It's simple.
It's like in real life.
Yeah, in real life, the keyboard plays itself as long as you have light pointing on it. Jesus.
It's still very, here's the tutorial. It's going to be the hardest level in the game.
Oh, perfect.
All right,
yay.
I think you're ready for the drums.
Oh, man.
Drums.
Magic Forest, you can only blame yourself for what I'm doing. I'm sorry, but it's all your fault. I am playing this because you told me to.
Your turn.
Oh, good.
I'm sure it's going to be a million times faster than what they just showed. Overall, this one's probably not too bad, though.
No.
You really don't have to move anything. You just kind of have to press up and left and right.
Sometimes not accurate, but it's pretty good. I only got one wrong, so I don't know why it's saying only good. It should be great.
That was terrible.
Okay, let's go
to
this high-tech microphone we got for you.
No.
High-tech microphone.
My microphone that I'm using right now is better. Is this singing? I just have to catch disco balls, and then I can win, millions from my singles. Alright, I can do that. This reminds me of the Ratchet & Clank 3 minigame.
Oh.
Exactly what it is.
Okay,
except
Mikey,
that is to talk and be funny.
I'm having a massive Elite Beat Agents vibe. When done.
What did I do wrong?!
Sing along, Teal. You can do it.
I don't even know what I'm doing wrong.
Yeah, you're supposed to press
That's
X,
great.
Aren't you?
Yeah, I was holding it down for when it told me to hold down. I let it go before it hit the end, or when it hit the end. What am I doing?
It covers it.
I have no
scoot.
Idea.
Get on that tour bus and get changed.
Oh,
I
doubt
it's
that,
showtime.
But okay, sure.
The fans are pouring in. I feel sorry for your fans, I do.
Yellow and blue tulip light for the tour bus. Okay.
Ooh. I really hope that there's more to the game than this.
Story. Or is this title screen lagging a little bit?
It's not very great.
It does look a bit laggy. Oh, did I... click tutorial again or something? Did I
hope not.
Please, no. It's something different. Yeah. Go, Hannah. Miley Cyrus, whoever she is. Wait, what are you expecting me to do? Are you seriously expecting me to do?
It just throws you in. It's like, all that stuff that we just taught you, you better remember it all. Wow. Are
you kidding me?
Wow.
Absolutely kidding me. How am I supposed to... They taught me like 50 different things.
And you're supposed to remember every single one.
Kidding? At least I remember the lasso, because it's a fucking lasso.
There's the gun fingers again.
People. Oh. Fuck. What am I doing wrong? Plus side, I'm ruining her career, so.
That is a very good plus side.
What am I doing wrong? What do I have to do for that? Seriously, what do I? Oh, it's this thing.
Just throw the controller through the screen and get this over with already. Please.
Oh my god.
This is crazy. This is the beginning of the game? Like, really?
This game better get easier.
It better get easier. The most backwards game ever.
More specific. This game better get better. This game better have a second point to it.
I really hope it's not just singing.
Also, you know what? Something I've just noticed. She's singing, but she's not singing into a microphone now.
Yeah, where's the super high-tech microphone?
It's this bullshit. Oh god.
It is kind of like, it's kind of, I guess in a way, it's almost kind of like a WarioWare-ish thing, where it's just like, okay, do this, now do this game, now do this game, now do this game. And I press some random buttons again. It's definitely not WarioWare, but I'm getting that kind of like, really quick micro game feel to it.
Yeah, I mean, it's very much reminiscent of Guitar Hero.
Yeah, that too. Although I guess the one I was thinking of was meaning like the piano one, like whipping left and right. That brought back Warrior Little Guy.
Yeah. Oh, we nearly done yet?
Oh. I hope it's not like Guitar Hero. One of my main complaints with Guitar Hero is that the songs always felt like they went on for like 5 minutes, and I'd always be like, okay, I'm doing well, and then I'd just get bored, and then I'd like die out at the end. Hopefully that game doesn't have that problem, where the songs go on for way too long.
Oh! You press it again! You press it a second time, you don't hold it. Well, that was fucking obvious, wasn't it?
Really? Wow, I did not... I thought you were supposed to hold it too.
Did they say that?
I think they did.
Did they say at any point that you were supposed to press it twice?
I don't think so. Well, how many stars did you get?
The 3 star!
You suck!
That's cheering, I guess that's a good thing.
You got 3 piggy banks.
Whoa, okay, the tour bus is full of brat shot. What's this?
The tour bus.
Do I bump?
We should check the trophies and see just how easy this is going to be. Actually, if you need to get 5 stars on every level, you're never going to do that, are you?
Your Z is ringing. What the fuck is a Z phone?
When did iPhone. iPhone made in some random country.
Hey, Lily, what's up?
Right. It's like, it reminds me of the web show Hacks that features Lee Newton and Elliot Morgan from SourceFed. And I think it's written by Elliot, and there's a joke at the beginning where he keeps saying Netflix and he gets beeped out because they're not allowed to say it on air. That's what that is. You're not allowed to say iPhone. So let's look at the trophy, shall we? And we're going to watch as it sinks for about 50 minutes. Because that... you have to go onto the online servers.
How many trophies do you think it has? I'll say 20.
I'm going to go with 12. I don't think it has that many. Oh, interestingly enough, on the subject of trophies, the new God of War game is having a trophy name changed. I can't remember what happened. I think you kill this girl, and a trophy comes up saying bros before hoes.
Really?
And it's loads of people have complained about it. But it's nothing. Who cares? It's clearly like.
People complain about everything these days. It's like the whole derpy thing again.
You know about that! I was gonna reference it, thank you!
I do actually know about that, yes.
Yes, thank you. It's exactly like that. In fact, no, Derpy was much worse in every way. Like, you... Derpy was the comparison to Goofy. Like, yeah, it was just Goofy. Goofy is a person who's very ditzy and clumsy. In fact, Derpy was originally called Ditzy, but the fans called them Derpy, and they responded to that. And it wasn't even, like, parents who complained. It was the fans! I mean, what the fuck? How would you complain about something you just created? Something they did for you? How do you manage to do that? I don't get... I loved Derpy. It was fantastic.
Yeah, I have no idea what happened there either. It was really stupid.
Basically, like, Derpy talks a bit like, I just don't know what went wrong. What happened, Rainbow Dash? Like, that kind of thing. Just a bit like... bit confused, like loads of people say, oh, they've made Derpy mentally retarded. No, Derpy has always been a little bit stupid. That's not,
yeah, like Derpy was just referring to like the eyes. Usually people would be like, you have like a derp face or something. So it's not an insult or anything mean at all. So I don't know,
she can't see straight, so she crashed into a wall and stuff like that, and she's just ditzy, so she caused a little bit of havoc. That was the point of it. And finally, Derpy has been in the background again in the season 3 finale, which was nice. It was very nice, because Derpy was there. It was really funny, there's this guy on YouTube who does a best of each episode thing, and Derpy appears at the end of the episode in the background, so it's just like, it did like a few best of moments, and they went, hallelujah, zoomed into Derpy. Finally there. It was really funny. Right, I think I'm gonna cut until it's finally done.
This is crazy. It hasn't moved in like a minute.
I was looking at the trophy list. The trophy list is evil. Like, the bosses are insanely hard. Oh, it's done! It's done! It's jumped from 17 to 100.
Wow.
I was right.
I don't get why it does that. Like, what's the point of having a bar if it gets to 17 and then it goes to 100?
I know. Like... But yeah, I was looking at the trophies, and oh my god, it's so evil. Like, so evil. The secret bosses, again, as I said, ridiculously hard. Sephiroth is undoubtedly one of the hardest bosses in the game. Bronze trophy. Oh, really now? Complete the journal 100%. Get all, find all the trinities and do them. Now, the problem with the trinity is there's a red trinity on Oogie's Manor in Nightmare Before Christmas world. And if you don't get it the first time, the tower collapses, so you can never get it again. So that's a trophy you could easily miss. Then, then there's go through the game without ever switching your keyblade, or as it's called, keychain, because you don't have to change keyblades. It's just a different design. So without changing keychain or getting or putting on any accessories. Are you kidding me, game? That's in. Why? Why do I want? Why? Okay, let's go back to this. It's done. Like five.
Finally.
It went to 17 and then went vroom, up to 100. So that was lovely.
I hate how it does that. It always does that to me too.
Please. Okay. 5-star rating on all stuff. Fuck that. Nope. Never getting the platinum. Never mind. Meadows. Complete. Okay. The chicken. Okay, we're not going to read these because it's going to spoil the game. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, then the platinum 43. Okay, it was a bit more than we thought. Both of our guesses put together. In fact, it's more than double your guess. So, right, okay.
Man, I...
getting all platinum.
This game. It's gonna be a game.
Subscribe to Andrew. Links in always in the description. Go, 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 go.
Thanks for the shout-out.
Hey, Lily, what's up? She's a hologram. What the fuck?
Wow, okay. What am
I playing? What am I playing?
In the year 3000.
She's not 16. No, she's believable to be 16. I think it's not... which is throwing me off.
She looks 32.
Well, where are you? Talking to a Z phone.
Don't worry, I'll be there.
May I add, actually, let me rephrase that. It's a floating Z phone. Okay. Yeah. Use the door when you're reform.
So you actually get to move around. Yes.
This is how I look at things, by moving very badly, and then this thing looks at it right. Oh, I can choose, I think, patterns.
The wall, or what is this?
Yeah, I changed the color of the wall. Look, I think I did. I think that's a thing I just did. I'm unsure. This game makes no sense.
Awesome.
Painting. Yes, I can change that painting. I want that painting, and I don't want a painting of me. I want that painting. Yeah, that's a stereo system. That can go there, I guess. Can I remove the posters of me? No, of course I can't. Just ego. got that sofa. This is a game that I'm playing.
Let's customize the room.
To customize the tour bus, use the. This is a.
Oh, it's the bus? Wow. Wow. Cool. This has to take up like 6 lanes.
Oh, that's an impressive bus. Can I have this bus?
I'm going to see it going down the road, shoving everything off the side.
Oh, well, there's the, can I drive? Is that a thing I can do? Am I allowed to, no.
This is no fun.
See an axe murderer. Oh.
Grand Theft Hannah Montana.
Hannah Montana, it's such an ego. You have millions of posters of yourself. What is this? Can I change the microwave? Because everyone wants to change the microwave. I'm trying to... game this reminds me of. There's a game I've played in the past which reminds me a lot of this, but I cannot... Like, you change furniture and stuff around, but I can't remember what it is. It's not... It's definitely not Sims. Because I'd remember if it was Sims. It's something like...
I think I know what you mean. It does. It is a familiar concept.
I want.
I've never played Hannah Montana before. Oh, yeah. I swear.
I want to say, like, I feel like it's a Rugrats game.
Sweet pants.
I want to say Rugrats. Sweet pants. The same pants every single time. Lovely.
This will look so cute on stage.
This is a typical girl's closet. 400 of the same clothes.
Potential upskirts.
Now these are cool.
No, they're not. But all right, we're done. I think we're leaving the place. We can leave. We can leave. So I'm now ready to be a drunk slut on the streets of Manhattan or wherever it is I am.
She doesn't look like 16. I just can't get over that.
She did on the title screen when it was an image of her. Now we're playing the game.
She's like 30. I can't get over it.